Developing now, the federal government says it's getting ready to end its program that offers free at-home COVID tests. The Biden administration, they first launched this program in January, which allowed people to request 4 free tests per household. But now the government's website shows a message that says ordering tests will be suspended this Friday, September 2nd. The reason being, Congress has not approved more funding for the program to continue.